If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
The most decorated combat athlete in history, Brock Lesnar, is hazardous to your health. No emotion, no remorse, just simply poised for absolute destruction. That is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar, to a T. Those ominous bagpipes, just a warning of the destruction yet to come.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Such emotion here.
Oh, man, there it is. And we have unofficially misstep, and the ambush is foiled. Bringing it back into the ring.
You have to pull out all the stops in this one. The damage you can suffer can be disastrous.
But this is not hyperbole. When you're in this type of match, someone's going to get hurt, and you will not be 100% for a long time afterwards.
Here's one thing we know in a match like this. Things are going to get ugly.
You beat the hell out of your opponent until they can't make it to their feet by a count of 10.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
That'll do some serious damage. Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Crashing down hard.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Follow-away slam. Go behind. A German suplex release.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
And I'm sure a lot of people are expecting him to be the last man standing here tonight. And he very well may be. But right now, it's not looking so good for him.
Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Corey, some have said that targeting a competitor's leg in these matches is the best strategy. Do you agree?
Well, it's the first thing I'd do. The whole purpose of this match is to not allow your opponent to stand. You can't use your legs, you can't stand.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, look at it! Raw power. Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this. Malicious.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. No way.
Whoa, Lesnar is unreal.
Look at this. Sure.
Lesnar.
F5.
Oh, my.
Looks like a match ender.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Two, 3. Brock Lesnar seems to relish this.
5, 6, 7.
Not over yet.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
The follow-away slam.
Lesnar. This match ain't over yet.
Here we go.
Diving shoulder tackle.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
3. All the way for the top.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Decapitating clothesline.
Suplex City might have a new tenant, guys.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Perched up top. 2. Diving knee drop.
2. Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
Big miss for him there.
Oh, look at him. Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Scoop slam.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a... This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Lesnar seems confident here and with good reason.
7, 8, 9.
Brock Lesnar has done it.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
What's this?
Thank you.
and continuing
to... I think this is about to pick up.
He has him right where he wants him. Fire and grab your little dog.